mother, a friend, will not be idealized or enlarged in death beyond what she was in life, but to only be remembered simply as a good and caring person of strength, respect, and decency. She saw suffering and tried to heal it, saw wrong and tried to fix it. She faced challenges and found answers. Those of us who take her to rest today pray for what she meant to others will someday come to pass for all the world. As she expressed happiness and care many times to many lives, to those she sought and those who sought to touch her. Some see things as they are and say why, for she dreamed things that never were and say why not.